Hey, this is Jared Walton. I'm going to do a video here showing the problem that I'm experiencing with my MSI GT70. This is the 2PE version that has an i7-4800MQ and a GTX 880M graphics card. So first things first, this is playing music right now, so you can actually hear this. I'm going to turn the volume up now. So, sounds fine. And Steam's not starting. Let me try that again. Great. Here's Steam. So you can see there's a weird metal. Let's see. Oh, there we go, finally. Okay. Tomb Raider. Playing at 1080p Ultimate. So, let's go ahead and start that. Now what you'll hear is audio is just going to die here pretty quickly after I start the game. Gameplay is smooth otherwise. I mean, the graphics card's still plenty fast, so this didn't happen when the system was new, but somewhere in the past year or so, it's basically crapped out. Oh, there you go. Sound just died. So, if I exit, let's see. Sound is still there, no noise. The audio is still playing. So I'm going to turn on the fan speed to maximum here using the little shortcut. And what you'll see is once the system cools down a bit, the audio will come back. But as you can probably hear, that's a pretty loud fan, so that's totally not an acceptable solution, and it's not sufficient to keep the sound working during games. pull up HW Info 64 here. Oh, there it comes. Right now it's only the right speaker. But it will probably, given the time, bring back the second speaker. Okay, both speakers are starting to come back now. So anyway, there's your problem. This is not the only video or documentation of this problem, so clearly there's something going on. It sounds like maybe the audio chip itself is overheating and crapping out, but I mean, that kind of is really weird. I suppose it might be something related to the Sound Blaster aspect. Anyway, let's just go ahead and stop that. So, hopefully I can get this serviced and fixed. Thanks, bye.